Hey everyone, it's Brownstone. Welcome back to my channel. So today I got an unboxing for you guys. I just got some bundles. So I got some bundles from this company called Pure Clarity Hair Company. I opened up the box. I just didn't open up the hair yet because I wanted to do this on camera with you guys. So it's a company based in Houston, Texas. I think they're fairly new as well. Let's get into what's in this box. So I ended up getting three bundles. I guess the three bundles are in here and a closure. Before I open this up, let's get into what's in this box. So they sent me a little brush, all bedazzled and stuff. It's cute. And some magnetic rollers. Thank you. And just some cards about their company as well in here. So let's get to the fun part. I'm gonna go ahead and open up this closure first. It's a 18 closure. So before I even open it, I ended up getting Burmese Kinky Curly Hair. So I didn't know what Burmese was. I've never heard of that. And the owner actually called me, which I absolutely love. Just a side note, I love companies that have a great customer service who do their best to go above and beyond. So the owner definitely did that. She called me. We talked on the phone. We talked about all of this. She explained what Burmese was because I was just so unfamiliar with it, which I really, really appreciate. Customer service is like number one to me. So she explained that Burmese Kinky Curly, well, it's kind of kinky curly, I guess. It comes from this small country called Burma in Southeast or West Asia, that area, I guess around India. I'm not really too good with geography, you know, but it comes from over there. So it's kinky curly because it's not like Brazilian curly, if you guys ever have Brazilian hair, but also it's not as curly as our hair, black people hair too. So let's just see how this is. So this is a closure, 18 inches. They only have a natural 1B hair color, so that's what I got. And this little thing that comes with it shows the length, style, and texture. So here's the closure. Okay, it's pretty big. I like this closure. So here it is. Here's how it looks. I think they wash this hair. It smells good. Okay, so I definitely see how it's thicker than Brazilian hair. I have some Brazilian curly hair and this is definitely a lot curlier. This is actually curly, like curly, but it's not necessarily kinky like my hair. So here's how the closure looks. It's not pre-plucked or anything, so I have to pluck it out. I do like the size of this closure. I like it a lot. It looks really good. I really like the smell of this. I think they like washed this hair with love before they sent it to me. So let's get into these bundles. So I end up getting three. She did tell me it's really thick, like you really don't need that much bundles. Me personally, I would have got four, but I was like, let me just stick to three for the start of this. So I end up getting three different lengths. I got a 26, 24, and 22. So here's how it's packaged. Like so. Oh, this is falling. So let me go ahead and open this 22 up for y'all. Ooh, this hair. It doesn't have like that weird, I don't know, some companies when they send you bundles, it has like that weird manufactured hair smell. I don't think this does. If I'm weird to smell my hair, then I'm weird, but I love to smell it just to see how it smells like. Here's how it looks. It's definitely pretty thick. This is thick. Like, I didn't realize how thick this is gonna be. This is so cute. Oh my gosh. Hey, hello, hi. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna have to pause this real quick so I can make a wig and go ahead and wear this because this is beautiful. I love it. Wow. So here's the 26. Here's how it looks. This hair is beautiful. Wow. I've never heard of Remy's Curly, and I'm really mad I'm just now finding out about it. This is great. This is just two bundles, and it's pretty thick, just these two. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and make a wig, come back with my more initial thoughts once I'm finally wearing it. Just to FYI, let me go ahead and show y'all how or what I use to make my wig. For this wig, I will be using a dome style wig cap. It's $1.99 at your local beauty supply store. I love a dome wig cap just because it's like stretchy enough to play with. So this is what I'll be using, and I will be back real soon with the wig. All right, so this is the bundles all done up in a wig. Now it is so big, so beautiful, all in your face type hair, and I definitely love it. I definitely plucked the middle part so it can look a little bit more natural. So this is the hair also with minimal products, all dry. And this is definitely my favorite state of the hair. So right now I'm actually gonna be styling it as well. So I like to comb out the curls before I put all the products in. So that is what I'm doing right now. So right now I'm just sectioning off my hair so I can evenly put the products in it. So what I'm showing you right now is the water and coconut milk conditioner put together, and that's what I like to put in my hair to make it curl up as well. And as you can see, once I'm putting it in, the curls are just popping. Don't take it personal, baby. Love on my ladies, love to my ladies. They did a few. Why you bother me? Why you bother me? Why you bother me? Why you bother me? Last time I checked, you were the one that left me in a wreck, me in a mess. You all I rep, like my side I rep. That's that most city, that side that you can't go around at night. And after I apply that water and conditioner mix, I like to use Cream of Nature Argan Oil, which is a strength and shine leave-in conditioner, and I just love the way it makes my hair feel and look. And yeah, I think I got it from Walgreens or CVS, one of those, and it was probably about $6 to $8, I want to say. And lastly, I like to blow dry out just a little bit just because I wanted to have a little bit more volume. I definitely like the dry curl look better than the wet curl look, but yeah, that's what I'm doing right here. So as you guys saw, this is the wig with the 18, 22, and 26 inch bundles in it. All fixed up. These curls though, look at these curls though. Okay, hello. Ooh. So honestly, I've been wearing this for about a week ever since I did the initial unboxing, and I have nothing negative to say about it so far. I honestly don't think I will, but I will, I guess I will just give a final review in a few months to see how it holds up. So you guys can know, like, you know, after a few months of wearing it out, taking care of it, how does it hold up? Is it good for a long-lasting wear, as far as this could stay for a year or two as a wig? So I will definitely let you guys know in my final review over it. But yeah, this is extremely beautiful. I've been getting compliments. It's low-key kind of lightweight as well, so the only reason you know it's here is because, one, you're wearing a wig, and two, it's a lot of hair. It is a lot of hair. I did use all three bundles at first. I low-key wanted to take out a bundle and leave in two. You could definitely use just two bundles and a closure and or frontal, and it'll be just fine. Like, I really thought it was a lot of hair. It has minimal shedding as well. Every time I brush it or run my fingers through it, I really don't get too much shedding as well. So I definitely think this is top quality hair for sure. Man, customer service is great. The hair is great. I have nothing bad to say about this hair. And let me tell y'all the name of it if y'all don't know already. So I named this wig Solana after SZA because it just reminded me of her hair. She has that really big, beautiful hair. So I was like, this is her. So this is just in honor of her. And I have a discount code for you guys. So the discount code I have for you guys is LoveAfro1, and I will put it in the description box below to a link to the website and a direct link to this hair as well. You get 15% off using my discount. So I hope you guys go get this hair, take pictures, let me know if you have it, if you love it as well. I guess that's all I have for today with this. If I missed anything, I will definitely put it in the description box below, so please check that out. And yeah, I hope you guys love it. If you have any more questions about this hair, please feel free to email me, hit me up on my Twitter, Snap, Instagram, and leave a comment below. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, let me know your thoughts over this video and all my other ones, and I will see you guys next time.